earlier celebrities like Aditya Roy Kapoor, Imran Khan, Shruti Haasan, among others, flocked to watch Saif Ali Khan's forthcoming drama comedy film Kaalakaandi, and now looks like his family too were keen in knowing more about the film. A special screening was held for the said film, and Saif's wife Kareena Kapoor Khan couldn't stop herself from watching her hubby in a yet another quirky avatar. Also, the ones who marked their presence included Saif's sister Soha Ali Khan with husband Kunal Kemu. Kaalakaandi, however, directed by debutant Akshat Verma, writer of the cult film Delhi Belly, a dark comedy, is a story of six characters from different worlds, urban, ambitious Mumbai, and its dark, neglected underbelly. The film is set to hit the big screens on the 12th January 2018. INS Report.